we'll travel to a land where we can play.
Shalom Sesame,
come along.
Shalom Sesame,
we'll go to a place that we can explore with all our friends and our family.
Shalom Sesame,
we'll sing a song.
Shalom Sesame,
come along. Brand new things all around, we'll open up.
That's Hebrew for happy Passover.
Oh, Pesach starts tonight. Oh my God, it's so exciting.
Me too. I love the Passover Seder.
Oh, and I love when everyone takes turns reading the Pesach story from the Haggadah, the story of when the Jews left Egypt and were free.
And Avigail can't wait to ask the four questions.
Oh, and I cannot wait to look for the hidden matzah.
That's healthy, come on.
And you know what I can't wait to do? Eat. Mmm, oh. Shoshana's matzah ball soup.
Oh, you're sweetheart, all of you. But before we can start the Seder, I have to finish preparing the Seder plate.
What is a Seder plate?
A Seder plate has special foods on it. Like this.
Like what?
See?
Oh,
the maror.
What is maror?
Maror is bitter herbs like horseradish. Oh, I've got some in the fridge.
Oh, good.
Oh, no.
What's wrong?
Speaking of maror, I am out of horseradish. Oh, dear, and the stores are already closed for the holiday.
Oh, no. We can't have a Seder without the maror.
And we cannot have Passover without the Seder.
To put our heads together and think.
All right.
Okay, where can we find some horseradish?
Oh, I know, in a barn. Oh, barns have horses, so they must have horseradishes.
Actually, Grover, a horseradish is a vegetable. It grows in the ground, like in a garden.
Oh,
Lemlem grows vegetables in her garden. Maybe. Lem Lem grows horseradish.
That's it.
Well then, what are we waiting for?
Yeah, let's go.
You guys, wait for me.
Good luck.
Lem Lem.
Hey guys.
Lem.
What's the hurry?
Does Lem Lem grow horseradish in her garden?
As a matter of fact, I do. I just gave my last horseradish to Moshe. He loves it because it's bitter.
Oh no! Oh, what are we going to do?
Guys, remember, don't panic.
Right, don't panic. Do you want us to put our heads together again, Annalisa?
No, but we should catch Moshe before he eats our maror.
Then what are we waiting for?
Well, thanks, Lem Lem. See you later.
Bye.
Moshe!
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 What do you want? I'm eating.
Eating?
Yeah. Oh, no! Alas, we are too late.
What's the blue monsters talking about?
Well, they're upset because you ate the horseradish.
What? This isn't horseradish. It's rotten fish casserole. Here.
You mean you haven't eaten the horseradish yet?
No. I'm saving it for tomorrow. Not is that any of your business.
But it is our business, Ufi.
We need the horseradish for the Seder plate.
Will you let us have your horseradish?
Please?
You mean you want me to help you?
Yeah.
Are you forgetting? I'm an oof snick. Oof snicks don't help. A scrub.
Oh, no.
Wait. We can't give up now. Remember, it's for our satyr. We have to get Oofnik to give us the horseradish for our Malor.
But how?
Yeah, Oof is an Oofnik.
Well, let's think. What do Oofniks like?
Oofniks like trash.
Yeah. And smelly sardines.
Yeah.
And stinky cheese.
Whoa. Hold it.
What?
That's it.
But we do not have any stinky cheese here.
Oh, yes, we do.
Cheese.
It's my stinky cheese costume. I never leave home without it.
Very sharp cheese ensemble.
Thanks. Come on, let's do this.
Moshe!
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 I say it's cool. What is that delicious aroma? Whoa! A big, beautiful, stinky cheese!
That's right! And I, Stinky Cheese, am going to the Passover Seder.
Oh! Talking stinky cheese? Whatever. If the cheese is going, I'm going.
Well, the cheese wants you to bring your horseradish. Right, cheese?
That's right!
Okay. I'll bring the horseradish.
And here we are.
Oh, Shoshana, we got the maror.
How wonderful. Does anyone smell cheese around here?
It's a long story.
Huh?
Moshe Oofnik will be here any second now.
Here's the horseradish.
Oh, the maror. Now let's see. We have here the zroa, the karpas, the haroset, the beitza,
and we've got the maror, so the seder plate is complete.
Oh, I sit next to the stinky cheese.
Hey, I'm not a stinky cheese anymore.
That's what you think.
Well, we're ready for the Pesach Seder to begin.
Yeah.
Pesach Seder!